When Bibi Khadija married Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam, the women of Makkah started opposing her because of Rasulullah, and Khadija became very anxious and worried. Until after a while, she became pregnant with Fatima al-Zahra salamullah alaiha, and in a short time, the fetus in her womb became her only companion. The fetus would speak to Sayyida Khadija, and she did not tell anyone about this secret. Until a day, Rasulullah entered the house and noticed that Sayyida Khadija is speaking to someone. He asked, "Who were you speaking to?" She answered, "With the daughter I have in my womb, and she is my companion and friend during my loneliness." Rasulullah said, "O Khadija, Jibreel has told me that Allah has selected the imams and leaders of my religion from the children of this daughter. So their imams can be representatives of Allah on this earth and a proof of all humans." Time passed very fast, and the light was about to enter this world from the dark womb. Sayyida Khadija sent word to the women of Quraysh for them to come and help her for labor. All of the women of Quraysh brought excuses and hurt Sayyida Khadija with their sharp tongues and insults and said no. Sayyida Khadija became heartbroken and was in deep sorrow until four women with beautiful faces and strong bodies came into the house. They said, "We have come on behalf of Allah to help you. I am Sarah, the wife of Nabi Ibrahim and the mother of Nabi Ismail. This Asiya, your friend and companion in Jannah." The third woman is Maryam, daughter of Imran and mother of Nabi Isa. The fourth woman was Kulthum, sister of Nabi Musa. Then these four women sat around the bed of Sayyida Khadija and helped her, until suddenly the light of Fatima al-Zahra lit the world. She was pure and clean, and her light lit all the houses in Makkah. At the same time, 10 lady angels, while having plates from heavens and water from Kawthar, came in the house and did ghusl for the baby and wrapped her with the two white and perfumed cloths. In the same time, the baby started speaking and announced her beliefs in Allah and Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam, and imamat of her future husband Imam Ali and 11 children from her, and started naming 11 imams one by one. Then baby said salam to all people there. All people presented congratulated the mother and baby and then left the house.